So this was definitely one of the not higher points of our journey,
being on the train.
Higher points?
Not one of the higher points. One of the low points. We had about an hour worth of sleep. And
barely, even Judy's.
And it was about 30 degrees. I had flip-flops on. I'm trying to get rid of a cold. And we are on our way to Udaipur. And hopefully we will get out soon.